Lynbrook, I'm Vidushi, a staffer for The Epic, and today we're going to go around school asking students what their favorite dance moves are and learning them. So what's your favorite dance move?
The wave.
Body roll like this, and then you kind of like pony at the same time.
Where did you learn this dance move?
In a jazz class, and then I reapplied it to a lot of my own choreography, one being girls dance in my freshman year. If you could feel my heartbeat
now, it would hit you like a sledgehammer. It's Macarena. And what song do you think fits well with this dance move?
Donda chant, actually. Yeah.
Donda, Donda, Donda. Danda, 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 danda.
The speed drop.
Where did you learn this dance move?
From a YouTube video.
Getting sturdy.
Where did you learn this dance move?
TikTok.
Jason, you've been going crazy.
The floss.
Go.
A.
Yo!
The thread.
And where did you learn this dance move?
From my older brother.
Start by like holding onto something and then just like trying to jump.
Orange Justice.
And where did you learn this dance move?
Fortnite.
Monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
I really like whacking.
And where did you learn this dance move?
I learned it at my studio.
Yeah, that's a wrap, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to The Epic on YouTube. And also follow at ASB Techies on Instagram, okay? Thank you. And I'll see you in the next one. Wait, gotta play Xenogenesis by The Fat Rat when I say that, okay? And then like cut to like an outro as the beat drops.
Okay.
Alright?